Friends, you will have seen many a times that this mid pillar section, the gear level section, you will have seen a stylish console on this section in many people's car. You must have also wished to do the same with your car because it's not that tough to do so. So friends, you are welcome to today's video. I am your voiceover artist Yukta, and in today's video we are going to see how to fit a music console in Maruti 800. So let me show you. This is a music console which is vanished from the market. It is not available in the market, but I have bought it somehow. This way, this is a music control which you can fit in your car, and this downward motor, this is also important because we get an additional tray in this, because Maruti 800 is a very old car, and in this you don't have any specific space to keep your cell phone and other accessories. So I was compelled to bring this so that I could keep my other stuffs in this, or else we can keep in this section also. So come on, let's see how we can place this music console. As I bought this, they advised me that I could fit in the gear lever box. So let's start placing it. So guys, this console can be placed only on two places. First is here. You can see this three holes. This is the plate where blower system is fitted. It can be plated here. And the other part is the tray. This tray is below the bolts originating from gearbox. You will have to insert a jack to tighten it. So come on guys, let's tighten the upper portion first and then let's see it. So guys, like this, as we have inserted two extra bolts, as you can see, we have left the middle one because it was very much inverted. So these two screws, basically they are not nut bolt, they are screw, and backward the strip inserted was very much nice, and so it got fitted very easily. Now the second optional thing is that from here, from the gear lever also, you can tighten it addition. However, according to me, this is more stable and it is not moving so easily. So if you want, you can also leave it on the support of these two upper nuts also. After that, you can see that here a glass holder is also there. And here you can keep your phone or goggles or any type of accessories very easily. Plus, here you can also keep slip or any small thing. For the handbrake also, there is a downward rest given. So if you fit this in your car utility and space for keeping accessories increases. Here you can keep your phone or goggles or any type of accessories very easily. Plus, here you can also keep slip or any small thing. For the handbrake also, there is a downward rest given. So if you fit this in your car utility and space for keeping accessories increases. Now come on, let's finally tighten it and see that how can we utilize it in more ways. One way is this also, that we can remove this tray from here and fit it here. But I don't feel it as a better option because it is not required. As you can see, it can open from here if you pull it like this. So in this, you can remove this tray very easily and also fit a music system. So for now, our work is done. So come on, let's fit it finally. Because I feel that it is not required to fit this, because here it is fitted with a very good fitting. And if I require it someday, then I'll open it and do it. So I hope friends, you will have liked.
For more updates, subscribe to our channel. Click the show links and enjoy watching the video.